Magical people, welcome back on Salt and Sugar Saga, and today we are making an easy, quick, hassle-free recipe which is great for your busy mornings, and that is Schezwan egg roll. And for this recipe, first we need to slice some onions, and now I'm going to place those onions on a grease pan which is on high heat and saute them. Meanwhile, let's prepare other veggies as well. So I have taken a bell pepper and a handful of mushrooms. Slice them as well. And now we'll saute the bell pepper and mushroom with onions. We'll add some crushed garlic also. I have taken a single clove of garlic because I don't want too much of garlicky flavor in this recipe. We'll season it with some paprika, cumin powder, and some salt. So we have to saute them until the onions get that caramelized color, and it won't take more than 3 to 4 minutes on high heat. The veggies are well sauteed and caramelized, so we'll take it out in a plate and keep them aside. And now we'll prepare our egg roll, and for that I have taken two eggs make a single egg roll, and I'll season it with some salt, chili flakes, and some crushed garlic. If you want, you can add some cheese, parmesan cheese or mozzarella cheese at this time as well, but I'm not adding any cheese today. So we'll beat them with the help of a fork, and I'm gonna pour this egg batter on my grease pan which is on medium heat. Now at this point you need to be really, really quick. Take a tortilla wrap, spread some Schezwan sauce, and put that tortilla wrap on like upside down on that egg batter. So quickly, before the egg cook, we'll place that tortilla wrap onto that egg. We'll gently press it. The egg will automatically glue with that tortilla wrap, so you don't have to really work hard for that. We'll flip it around and toast it from the other side. Now we'll take it out, place some veggies on that which we have prepared, and roll it inwards. Guys, if you haven't subscribed yet, please do subscribe this channel by clicking on the logo of Salt and Sugar Saga you can see right now on your screen. Until next time, take care. Bye-bye.